This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Basra, also al-Basra Arabic, al-Biasart is an Iraqi city located on the Shatt al-Arab between Kuwait and Iran. It had an estimated population of 15 million in 2012. Basra is also Iraq's main port, although it does not have deep water access, which is handled at the port of Umm Qasr. The city is part of the historic location of Sumer, one of the ports from which Sinbad the Sailor journeyed, and a proposed location of the Garden of Eden. It played an important role in early Islamic history and was built in 636-14. AH Basra is consistently one of the hottest cities in Iraq, with summer temperatures regularly exceeding 50.253-2008-254-2014-3. Geography and climate. 4. Demographics. 41. Religion. 5. Cityscape. 6. Economy. 7. In fiction. 8. Twin towns, sister cities. 9. See also. 10. References. 11. Bibliography. 12. External links. Etymology. The city was called by many names throughout its history, Basra being the most common in Arabic. The word Basra means the overwatcher, which might have been an allusion to the city's origin as an Arab military base against the Sassanids. Some sources claim that the name is derived from the Persian word Bara, which means where many paths meet. Others have argued that the name is derived from the Aramaic word Basratha, meaning place of huts, settlement. During the pre-Islamic era, the area was known to the Arabs as Al-Qariba due to the existence of an ancient city called Al-Qarba. After the present city was built, it was called by many names, including the Mother of Iraq, the Reservoir of Arabs, the Prosperous City, and Al-Fayha. Citation needed. History. See also, Timeline of Basra. Ancient times. Asher Creek and Bazaar. See 1915. Shanashil of the old part of Basra city. 1954. The present city was founded in 636 as an encampment and garrison for Arab tribesmen constituting the armies of the Rashid Caliph Umar, a few kilometers south of the present city, where a tell still marks its site while defeating the forces of the Sassanid Empire there. The Muslim commander Utbah ibn Ghazwan erected his camp on the site of an old Persian settlement called Vehestabad Artisar, which was destroyed by the Arabs. The name al-Basra, which in Arabic means the over-watching or the seeing everything, was given to it because of its role as a military base against the Sassanid Empire. However, other sources claim the name originates from the Persian word Ba-Ra or Basora, meaning where many ways come together. In 639, Umar established this encampment as a city with 5 districts, and appointed Abu Musa al-Ash'ari as its first governor. Abu Musa led the conquest of Khuzestan from 639 to 642 and was ordered by Umar to aid Uthman ibn Abu al as, then fighting Iran from a new, more easterly Misr at Tawaj in 650. The Rashidun Caliph Uthman reorganized the Persian frontier, installed Abdullah ibn Amir as Basra's governor, and put the military's southern wing under Basra's control. Ibn Amir led his forces to their final victory over Yazdegerd III, the Sassanid King of Kings, in 656. Uthman was murdered and Ali was appointed Caliph. Ali first installed Uthman ibn Hanif as Basra's governor, who was followed by Abdullah ibn Abbas. These men held the city for Ali until the latter's death in 661. The Sufyanids held Basra until Yazid I's death in 683. The Sufyanids' first governor was Umayyad Abdullah, a renowned military leader, commanding fealty and financial demands from Karbala, but poor governor in 664, Muawiyah I replaced him with Ziyad ibn Abi Sufyan, often called Ibn Abahi, son of his own father, who became infamous for his draconian rules regarding public order. On Ziyad's death in 673, his son Ubaydullah ibn Ziyad became governor. In 680, Yazid I ordered Ubaydullah to keep order in Kufa as a reaction to Husayn ibn Ali's popularity as the grandson of the Islamic prophet Muhammad. Ubaydullah took over the control of Kufa. Husayn sent his cousin as an ambassador to the people of Kufa, but Ubaydullah executed Husayn's cousin Muslim ibn Aqil amid fears of an uprising. Ubaydullah amassed an army of thousands of soldiers and fought Husayn's army of approximately 70 in a place called Karbala near Kufa. Ubaydullah's army was victorious. Husayn and his followers were killed and their heads were sent to Yazid as proof. Ibn al-Harith spent his year in office trying to put down Nafi ibn al-Azraq's Karajite uprising in Khuzestan in 685. Ibn al-Zubair, requiring a practical ruler, appointed Umar ibn Ubayd Allah ibn Mamar. Finally, Ibn al-Zubair appointed his own brother Mus'ab in 686. The revolutionary al-Mukhtar led an insurrection at Kufa, and put an end to Ubaydullah ibn Ziyad near Mosul in 686. 587, Mus'ab defeated al-Mukhtar with the help of Kufans, who Mukhtar exiled. Abd al-Malik ibn Marwan reconquered Basra in 691, and Basra remained loyal to his governor al-Hajjaj during Ibn Ash'ath's mutiny 699-702. However, Basra did support the rebellion of Yazid ibn al-Muhallab against Yazid II during the 720s. In the 740s, Basra fell to as Safah of the Abbasid Caliphate during the time of the Abbasids. Basra became an intellectual center as it was the home city of the Arab polymath Ibn al-Haytham, the Arab literary giant al-Jahiz, and the Sufi mystic Rabia Basri. The Zanj rebellion by the agricultural slaves of the lowlands affected the area in 871, the Zanj sacked Basra in 923, the Karmatians, an extremist Muslim sect, invaded and devastated Basra from 945 to 1055, a Bayad dynasty ruled Baghdad and most of Iraq. Abu al-Qasim al-Bridis, who still controlled Basra and Wasit, were defeated and their lands taken by the Bayids in 947. Adad al-Dalla and his sons Dia al-Dalla and Samsam al-Dalla were the Bayid rulers of Basra during the 970s, 980s and 990s. Sinad al-Dalla al-Habashi was governor of Basra and built a library of 15,000 books. Basra at night. Middle Ages. The Great Friday Mosque was constructed in Basra in 1122, Imad ad-Din Zenji received Basra as a fief in 1126, Zenji suppressed a revolt, and in 1129 Dabis looted the Basra state treasury. A 1200 map on the eve of the Mongol invasions shows the Abbasid Caliphate as ruling Lower Iraq and, presumably, Basra. The assassin Rashid ad-Din Sinan was born in Basra on or between 1131 and 1135. In 1258, the Mongols under Hulegu Khan sacked Baghdad and ended Abbasid rule. By some accounts, Basra capitulated to the Mongols to avoid a massacre. The Mamluk Bari dynasty map 1250-1382 shows Basra as being under their area of control, and the Mongol dominions map 1300-1405 shows Basra as being under their control. In 1290, fighting erupted at the Persian Gulf port of Basra among the Genoese, between the Guelph and the Ghibelline factions. In 1327, Ibn Battuta visited Basra, which was in decline, with the Great Mosque being 3 kilometers to. In 1911, the Encyclopaedia Britannica reported some Jews and a few Christians living in Basra, but no Turks other than Ottoman officials. In 1884, the Ottomans responded to local pressure from the Shias of the south by detaching the southern districts of the Baghdad Vilayet and creating a new Vilayet of Basra. World War's Turkish prisoners passing along the bank of Asher Creek, nearing Whiteley's Bridge, Basra. 1917. After the Battle of Basra. 1914. During World War I, the occupying British modernized the port works designed by Sir George Buchanan. These British commercial interests made it one of the most important ports in the Persian Gulf, with shipping and trade links to the Far East. During World War II, it was an important port through which flowed much of the equipment and supplies sent to Russia by the other Allies at the end of the Second World War. The population was some 93,000 people post 1945. The University of Basra was founded in 1964. By 1977, the population had risen to a peak population of some 15 million. The population declined during the Iran-Iraq War, being under 900,000 in the late 1980s, possibly reaching a low point of just over 400,000 during the worst of the war. The city was repeatedly shelled by Iran and was the site of many fierce battles, such as Operation Ramadan and Operation Karbala 5. After the war, Saddam erected 99 memorial statues to Iraqi generals and commanders killed during the war along the bank of the Shatt al-Arab River, all pointing their fingers towards Iran after the first Persian Gulf War, which the U.S. called Operation Desert Storm. In 1991, a rebellion struck Basra. The widespread revolt was against Saddam Hussein, who violently put down the rebellion, with much death and destruction inflicted on Basra. 1999, second revolt on 25 January 1999, Basra was the scene of scores of civilian casualties when a missile fired by a U.S. warplane was dropped in a civilian area. 11 persons were killed and 59 injured. General Anthony Zinni, then commander of U.S. forces in the Persian Gulf, acknowledged that it was possible that a missile may have been errant. While such casualty numbers pale in comparison to later events, the bombing occurred one day after Arab foreign ministers, meeting in Egypt, refused to condemn 4 days of air strikes against Iraq in December 1998. This was described by Iraqi Information Minister Human Abdul Khaliq as giving the United States and Britain an Arab green card to attack Iraq. A second revolt in 1999 led to mass executions in and around Basra. Subsequently, the Iraqi government deliberately neglected the city, and much commerce was diverted reported to Umm Qasr, these alleged abuses are to feature amongst the charges against the former regime to be considered by the Iraq Special Tribunal set up by the Iraq interim government following the 2003 invasion. Workers in Basra's oil industry have been involved in extensive organization and labor conflict. They held a two-day strike in August 2003, and formed the nucleus of the Independent General Union of Oil Employees GUOE in June 2004. The union held a one-day strike in July 2005, and publicly opposes plans for privatizing the industry. 2003-07, Iraq War and Occupation. Main article, Battle of Basra 2003. In March through to May 2003, the outskirts of Basra were the scene of some of the heaviest fighting in the 2003 invasion of Iraq. British forces, led by the 7th Armored Brigade, took the city on 6 April 2003. This city was the first stop for the United States and the United Kingdom during the 2003 invasion of Iraq. On 21 April 2004, a series of bomb blasts ripped through the city, killing 74 people. The multinational division Southeast, under British command, was engaged in security and stabilization missions in Basra Governorate and surrounding areas. During this time, political groups centered in Basra were reported to have close links with political parties already in power in the Iraqi government, despite opposition from Iraqi Sunnis and the more secular Kurds. January 2005 elections saw several radical politicians gain office, supported by religious parties. American journalist Stephen Vincent, who had been researching and reporting on corruption and militia activity in the city, was kidnapped and killed on 2 August 2005. On 19 September 2005, two undercover British SAS soldiers disguised in Arab civilian clothes and headdresses opened fire on Iraqi police officers after having been stopped at a roadblock, killing at least one. After the two soldiers were arrested, the British Army raided the jail they were being held in to rescue them, killing several people from among their nominal allies. The Iraqi security forces. British troops transferred control of Basra province to the Iraqi authorities in 2007, 4.5 years after the invasion. A BBC survey of local residents found that 86% thought the presence of British troops since 2003 had had an overall negative effect on the province. Major General Abdul Jalil Khalif was appointed police chief by the central government with the task of taking on the militias. He was outspoken against the targeting of women by the militias. Talking to the BBC, he said that his determination to tackle the militia had led to almost daily assassination attempts. This was taken as sign that he was serious in opposing the militias. 2008 main article, Battle of Basra 2008. In March 2008, the Iraqi army launched a major offensive, codenamed Salat al-Fursan Charge of the White Knights, aimed at forcing the Mahdi army out of Basra. The assault was planned by General Mohan Faraiji and approved by Iraqi Prime Minister Nouri al-Maliki in April 2008. Following the failure to disarm militant groups, both Major General Abdul Jalil Khalif and General Mohan Faraiji were removed from their positions in Basra. 2014 Basra was scheduled to host the 2014 Gulf Cup of Nations tournament in Basra Sports City, a newly built multi-use sports complex. The tournament was shifted to Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, after concerns over preparations and security. Iraq was also due to host the 2013 tournament, but that was moved to Bahrain. Geography and climate. Basra Times Square Shopping Center. Basra is located on the Shatt al-Arab waterway, downstream of which is the Persian Gulf. The Shatt al-Arab and Basra waterways define the eastern and western borders of Basra, respectively. The city is penetrated by a complex network of canals and streams, vital for irrigation and other agricultural use. These canals were once used to transport goods and people throughout the city, but during the last two decades, pollution and a continuous drop in water levels have made river navigation impossible in the canals. Basra is roughly 110. Basra has a hot desert climate. Köppen climate classification BWh, like the rest of the surrounding region, though it receives slightly more precipitation than inland locations due to its location near the coast during the summer months. From June to August, Basra is consistently one of the hottest cities on the planet, with temperatures regularly exceeding 50. April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year record high degree C degree F 34 93 29 84 39 102 42 108 48 118 51 124 54 129 51 124 49 120 43 109 37 99 30 8654. 129 average high degree C degree F 177-639-200-68-245-761-306-871-368-982-397-103-413-106-341-8-172-399-103-834-948-271-808-203-685-312-2-8818 daily mean degree C degree F 122-54-142-576-183-649-239 75,302,864,329,912,343-937-339-93-312-882-264-795-204-687-145-581-2437 7,586 average low degree C degree F 68-442-84-471-122-54-172-63-236-745-262-792-274-813-261-79 226,727,186-44-137-567-87-477-1757-6365 record low degree C degree F minus 130-5-23-3-37-8 46-16-61-16-61-18-64-21-709-48-12-54-337-621-6 21 average precipitation m inches 31-122-21-083-19-075-17-067-5-02-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0- 1 4 5 3 2 mean monthly sunshine hours 186 nonillion 198 octillion 217 septillion 248 sextillion 279 quintillion 330 quadrillion 341 trillion 310 billion 300 million 279,210 186 3084 mean daily sunshine hours 6 7 7 8 9 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 9 7 6 8 4 Source number 1, Climate Data.org. Source number 2, Weather 2 Travel for rainy days and sunshine demographics. A Chaldean Catholic Church in Basra. In Basra, the vast majority of the population are ethnic Arabs of the Adnanite or the Qattanite tribes. The main tribes located in Basra are Al-Imara, Bani Mansur, Bani Tamim, Bani Asad, Bani Ka'b, Bani Malik, Shamar, Bani Khalid, Bani Sa'ad, Al-Shwelit Aniza, Sawaid, Al-Bo Muhammad, Al-Jay-Bur, Duwasir, Dufair, Shrifat, Al-Badr, Al-Ubadi, Ruba' Sa'id tribes descendants of the Islamic prophet Muhammad and hundreds of other Arab tribes. In addition to the Arabs, there is also a community of Afro-Iraqi peoples, known as Zanj. The Zanj are a Muslim ethnic group living in Iraq and are a mix African peoples taken from the coast of the area of modern-day Kenya as slaves in the 900s. They now number around 15 million in Iraq. Religion in 2006, Muslim adherents were about 95% Shiite and 5% Sunni. Assyrian and Chaldean Christians were recorded in the Ottoman census as early as 1911, and a small number of them live in Basra. However, a significant number of the modern community are refugees fleeing persecution from ISIS in the Nineveh Plains, Mosul, and northern Iraq. One of the largest communities of pre-Islamic Mandaeans live in the city, whose headquarters was in the area formerly called Suk-es-Sheikh. They number around 3,000. Cityscape Shatt al-Arab Ali bin Abi Talib Mosque. Old Basra. The Old Mosque of Basra, the first mosque in Islam outside the Arabian Peninsula. Sinbad Island is located in the center of Shatt al-Arab, near the Minalmakal, and extends above the bridge Khalid and is a tourist landmark. Sayyab's House Ruins is the site of the most famous home of the poet Badr Shakir al-Sayyab. There is also a statue of Sayyab. One of the statues in Basra done by the artist Iranian sculptor Nada Qadam, located on al-Basra Corniche. It was unveiled in 1972. Basra Sports City is the largest sports city in the Middle East, located on the Shatt al-Basra. Palm tree forests are largely located on the shores of Shatt al-Arab waterway, especially in the nearby village of Abu al-Qasib. Corniche al-Basra is a street which runs on the shore of the Shatt al-Arab. It goes from the Lion of Babylon Square to the Four Palaces. Basra International Hotel, formerly known as Basra Sheraton Hotel, is located on the Corniche Street, the only five-star hotel in the city. It is notable for its Shanashil-style exterior design. The hotel was heavily looted during the Iraq War, and it has been renovated recently. Sayyid Ali al-Masawi Mosque, also known as the Mosque of the Children of Amer, is located in the city center, on Al-Ghazir Street, and it was built for Shia Imamis leader Sayyid Ali al-Musawi, whose followers lived in Iraq and neighboring countries. The fun city of Basra, which is now called Basra Land, is one of the oldest theme park entertainment cities in the south of the country, and the largest, involving a large number of games giants. It was damaged during the war, and has been rebuilt. Akora Park is one of the city's older parks. It is located on al-Basra Street. There are four formal presidential palaces in Basra. The Latin Church is located on the 14th of July Street. Indian Market Amagaz is one of the main bazaars in the city. It is called the Indian Market, since it had Indian vendors working there at the beginning of the last century. Hana Sheikh Bazaar is an old market. It was established by the powerful and famous Hana Sheikh family. Economy al-Basra Oil Terminal. The city is located along the Shatt al-Arab waterway, 55 km 34. Dedicated to specific goods such as sulfur, seeds, lubricant oil, etc. The other five ports are smaller in scale and more narrowly specialized. Fishing was an important business before the oil boom. The city also has an international airport, with service into Baghdad with Iraqi Airways. The national airline in fiction in Voltaire's Zadig Basora is the site of an international market where the hero meets representatives of all the world religions and concludes that the world is one large family which meets at Basora. The city of Basra has a major role in H.G. Wells's 1933 Future History, The Shape of Things to Come, where the modern state is at the center of a world state emerging after a collapse of civilization, and becomes in effect the capital of the world. In the 1940 film The Thief of Baghdad, Ahmad and Abu flee to the city from Baghdad. Ahmad falls in love with the Sultan's beautiful daughter, who is also desired by his enemy, and former Grand Vizier, Jafar. In Scott K. Andrews' Operation Motherland, the second book in the post-apocalyptic Afterblight Chronicles, the character Lee Keegan crash lands his plane in the streets of Basra during the opening chapter. The Simpsons season 28 episode Trust But Clarify had Kent Brockman's false war story, having him being with a platoon in Basra, Iraq. Twin towns, sister cities. Basra is twinned with Baghdad, Iraq. Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Houston, Texas, United States. Nishapur, Iran. Baku, Azerbaijan. Aqaba, Jordan. See also list of places in Iraq. Afro-Iraqis. Basra International Airport. Dua Kumail. Basra Reed Warbler. University of Basra. Qasr. Port references. Carrot Sam Dagger, the 18th of September 2007, in the Venice of the East, A History of Diversity. The Christian Science Monitor retrieved the 2nd of January 2014. 1994, p15. Carrot, his proper name and position description appears to be an error, in that he appears to have held a more junior role at the time. Humam Abid al-Khaliq Abid al-Ghafur was Iraqi Information Minister between 1997 and 2001. The Iraqi Information Minister between 1991 and 1996 was Hamid Yusuf Hamadi. See list of Iraqi Information Ministers. Carrot Paul Koring, USAF air strikes kill 11, injure 59, Iraq. The Globe and Mail. Toronto, 26 January 1999, A8. These air strikes, by British and USAF warplanes and US cruise missiles, were said to be in response to a release of a report by UN weapons inspectors stating that, as of 1998, the government of Iraq was obstructing their inspection work following the 4 days of bombing in December. The Iraqi government commenced challenging the no-fly zones unilaterally imposed on the country by the United States, following the 1991 Persian Gulf War. During the month of January, 1999, there were more than 100 incursions by Iraqi aircraft and 20 instances of Iraqi surface-to-air missiles being filed. The January bombing of Basra occurred in the context of retaliatory attacks by the United States. Carrot, UK soldiers freed from militia. BBC, 20 September 2005, retrieved 17 March 2012. Carrot, UK troops return Basra to Iraqis. BBC News, 16 December 2007, retrieved 1 January 2010. Retrieved 22 August 2013. Al-Qaim District, Al-Qaim Ramadi District, Ramadi Rawa District, Rawa Ar-Rutba District, Al-Rutba Babel Governorate, Hashimiya District, Hashimiya Hilla District, Hilla Al-Mahawil District, Al-Mahawil Al-Musayab District, Al-Musayab Baghdad Governorate, Abu Ghraib District, Al-Istiqlal District, Al-Madain District, Mahmudiya District, Mahmudiya Taji District, Al-Tarmiya District, Baghdad, 9 Nisan Adamaya. Qadamiya Karada Kark Mansur al-Rashid Rusafa Sadr City Basra Governorate Abu al-Qasib District Abu al-Qasib Basra District Basra al-Faw District Al-Faw al-Midina District Al-Midina al-Kurna District Al-Kurna Shatt al-Arab District Shatt al-Arab al-Zubair District al-Zubair Dhiqar Governorate Al-Chabayish District Al-Chabayish Nasiriyah District Nasiriyah Al-Rifa'i District Al-Rifa'i Al-Shatra District Al-Shatra Suq Al-Shoyok District Suq Al-Shoyok Diyala Governorate Baladruz District Baladruz Baykuba District Baykuba Al-Khalis District Al-Khalis Khanakin District Khanakin Kifri District Kifri Al-Miqdadiya District Al-Miqdadiya Dohuk Governorate Ahmadiyya District Ahmadiyya Dohuk District Dohuk Sumel District Sumel Zako District Zako Erbil Governorate Choman District Erbil District Erbil